Dude, I wanted to honk.
Huh?
I wanted to like honk, but then I didn't want to be an asshole.
You're
like, you
an
know
asshole.
Those assholes who pick people up and then they pump.
You can't be that. You look that role.
Shut up! Did you, like,
I think there's an alpha male just drove past in the motorcycle. It kept my bag at the back.
Yeah, but don't kill my teddy bear, please.
Thanks for doing this.
Can you not put your drink there?
Oh my god, your car is in a mess.
It is not!
Terrence, what? Your car
give
is in a mess.
Give it to me, it's my car.
So how was your National Day?
Okay, actually I really enjoyed my National Day. I did the patriotic thing. I stayed.
So those who fly overseas are not patriotic?
I think so. Don't you think it's really,
really
unpatriotic? Come on. It's like a National Day holiday for you to celebrate the nation's birthday and then you go overseas. So I went overseas on the 10th, which is the day after that. But it was, you know.
Eh?
The 10th! I was here on the 9th. National Day party.
It's a very long holiday, long weekend, like 4 days, right? For 5 days?
To be honest, it's quite rare because it's like a 5 day holiday.
5 day, yeah.
Yeah, because Haji was on the Monday.
I think National Day, like this long holiday, it's to reward Singaporeans for working so hard, so they should go overseas.
But
you have been giving yourself to the country for the whole year, so now like you can give you 5 days, you can go overseas and holiday.
It feels so unpatriotic.
Why?
Because
you're very anal, leh. Working for the government, is it?
Hey. I mean, to be honest, I would love to be part of the National Day Parade.
You would?
But no one has asked me yet. Yeah, I would. Do you know that there was that flight that kind of was trying to fly to Hong Kong and then it got rerouted back to Singapore?
I know.
And then people bitched so much about it.
It's the Scoot flight that flew. How long is it to Hong Kong? 4 hours, right?
I think it's about 4 hours,
3-4 hours.
Okay, so it really, I feel
sorry.
Okay,
tell us what happened first.
Okay, so what happened was they all boarded this flight.
Yeah.
Presumably to go to Hong Kong for,
yes,
you know. And because of the current political situation in Hong Kong,
yes,
aka like the rioters are taking over the airport. So they couldn't land. And apparently they tried to find a place like nearby to land, like maybe Macau. But of course, because you know all the flights have been rerouted, the Macau and the nearby airports were all full. So the flight had no choice but to come back to Singapore.
Right.
So I mean, that kind of sucks because you literally like taking a flight to nowhere.
It super sucks. What are you talking about?
Hey, but just think about it. People pay to take a cruise to nowhere. Just saying. Think about it.
But it's on the budget.
Stop it. So, are you trying to say that if it were on...
If I was on first class, I probably would be a lot less pissed off than I was if I was on budget.
Over the National Day weekend, after the 9th, on the 10th, when I went to KL, I met up with some friends who are based in Hong Kong.
Oh.
Like, they're Malaysians, but they're based in Hong Kong. And then we started talking about this. You know, and then they're like, do y'all not have other things to talk about? And then they asked us about this brown face thing.
So, what's your take on that? Super sensitive.
Do you see my face? I'm just gonna give a face.
Okay,
like two
give
faces.
A face. Give a face.
One, two. Meaning, can we move on already? Okay. Forget. I should. Okay. So why don't you give a face?
My face is.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just. I don't think it's like oh, can we get over it? Because I don't think it's something that we should get over. But I just feel that it's getting very tiring and.
Like, what's with the cup?
Oh! I'm glad you noticed.
I noticed.
I feel so good about myself.
I've been trying to be green.
Yes, I'm trying to be green. Not because I'm like Captain Planet or anything, but because I think I've been, like, there's enough information out there to make me feel guilty.
Okay, so.
So I've been trying to be more green, lah.
What exactly makes you feel guilty?
Like, just knowing the knowledge that we are freaking killing the world, we're killing the planet. So, I mean, I've been trying. My wife is actually quite green, lah.
Okay.
So
how green
been,
is she?
Like we bring our own cups when we buy coffee. We bring our own water bottle. We try not to buy a disposable water. And then we have our own lunch box when we go out.
Oh, that's
and then
good.
We have metal straws and all that, lah. You know,
okay.
That stuff, But I mean, there's still a lot to be done. For me, I've only been at this and my water bottle.
Okay.
Yeah, but I'm trying to get to like utensils and lunchbox and you know reusable bags and stuff. How about you?
The thing is, I feel okay. Honestly, whenever anyone talks to me about being green, I feel a little bit hypocritical talking about it simply because
it
I drive, right? And driving is terrible. So okay, how I try is I try to drive less If it's nearby, I try to walk. If I'm like in Orchard, I need to be I park on Scotts Road and I need to walk all the way to like Dhoby Ghaut. I will walk rather than drive to Dhoby Ghaut. And you know, I'll actually walk up and down. But end of the day, the fact of the matter is I still drive a car, right? Which is not great. And I try to ride my motorbike.
You know, you can't... I don't think you can, like, pinpoint, like, one thing. Everybody has a different lifestyle, right?
True.
So, in a way, it's all about just trying to reduce our own carbon footprint as much. Yeah.
Next week, I have a swimming competition.
Okay.
Swimming competition. Yeah, and what else am I doing? Well, I'm filming something where I'm supposed to eat clean-ish for a day. I'm gonna take over the diet of another YouTuber. I don't know if you know Georgia.
I'm shooting a feature film called Late Night Ride.
Okay.
A horror film during 7月. And then, what else? And then, actually, I'm just doing that and then babysitting my kids next week.
Such a good dad. Okay, cool.